On a wonderful and a glorious rainy morning in our garden. Looks like someone is busy digging a hole. Who is it?
Kurr, 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 kurr.
Oh, it's Lily. What are you doing, Lily?
What is this pit?
It's not a pit, Charlie. It is a hole. Lily is digging all these holes. She lost her carrot doll, so she is searching for it.
Everything safely in its proper place, then you would not have to search for it.
Proper place, proper place. I kept, I kept. Kur kur kur, kur kur.
Oh, did you bury it in the ground, Lily?
Kur kur kur.
Okay, you buried it safely in the ground.
Did you bury it here?
Dirty Charlie is now clean Charlie.
Thanks, Billy.
You are welcome. You know I like my water gun very much.
Wow, what is this?
It's called an imprint, Charlie. Since you fell on wet mud, so this imprint looks similar to you.
Oh, it looks exactly like me.
Then there must be an imprint where you are standing right now.
No, I can only hear splashing.
Then Charlie, shall we play splash on the water?
Splish, splash, 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 splash,
splash. Wow, it looks so much fun. Play carefully, you might slip.
Join us, Lily, let's play. It's so fun.
Kur, kur, kur. Lily, doll, wands.
What is this?
It happens when you squeeze wet mud in your hands, Charlie. Try it once again. Let's see what happens.
So I take and squeeze like this, am I right? Gather, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
Charlie, what are you doing? Something round is forming.
I am squeezing the mud.
You are not just squeezing it, Charlie. You are rolling it as well.
This is, oh yes. Charlie has made a ball with the mud.
Ball, ball, kurr, 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 ball, kurr, kurr, kurr.
Lily, catch.
Kurr, kurr, kurr.
Yay, Lily is laughing again.
Very good, Charlie. You have done a good job. Careful, Charlie. Don't slip over.
Whoa!
You are indeed a clumsy little Charlie.
Kurr! Kurr, kurr, kurr! Kurr!
Wow! Charlie, I think you fell on the mud and formed another shape in it.
Wow! What is this?
It looks like a statue of a rabbit. Just see it. You can figure out by the ears.
Not just a rabbit. This looks exactly like our Lily. Ooh! Oh! Hey, look! It even has our Lily's button nose. Statue, Lily, Lily, kurkur, kurkur, kurkur.
Hey, just wait, it needs more work. Gather, gather, squeeze, squeeze. Gather, gather, squeeze, squeeze. Ta-da!
Wonderful, Charlie. You have sculpted Lily out of the mud. Are you happy now, Lily?
Lily is happy. Lily is happy. Kurkur, kurkur. Doll lost. Lily sad. Lily sad. Lily sad. Kurkur.
Oh no. Poor Lily.
Nobody listens to me when I keep saying be organized. What's the use of crying now, huh? What can anyone do about it, huh?
Hey, I know what to do now. We have to make more dolls. Come on, everyone. We have so much mud to shape.
Gather, squeeze, squeeze. Let's make more. Okay. Kurkur.
Lily, what are you doing? Don't bury this somewhere and ask us to search it, okay?
No. Kurkur.
What is this? There's a sound coming out of this mud when I squeeze it.
I think there is something else in the mud that you're holding, Charlie.
Yes, I found what it is. Wait, I will show you.
Kurr.
Do you see this? Does anyone know what this is? Billy, we need help of your water gun now.
Okay, I'm ready.
Here it is, Lily's lost water doll from the mud.
Kurkur. Happy. Lily happy. Lily happy.
Oh, look. Now Lily is very happy.
Wait. Lily's doll has been found. But where are the dolls we made?
I think only Charlie knows its secret.
I have a surprise for all of you. Just follow me. Ta-da! Friends, now all of us have our own mud statues.
This is a very beautiful surprise, Charlie. You are an intelligent pup indeed.
Woohoo! Yay!